freedom. Take a breath with me. As we move into this space where we open ourselves energetically to this freedom that exists within us, there is nothing right now in this moment that is blocking our thoughts, our emotions, and our choice to move forward on this planet. Now, for I know that there is a power for good, and that power is always unfolding itself by its very nature into all life. For there is nothing that exists is outside of this oneness, this allness, this unity of life itself. And the goodness, the love, the peace, the guidance of this power is forever expressing itself as grace upon the lives of all that it creates. It moves in and through and as myself, and in and through and as each and every person. Each one is a being of this light, this eternal life, free to choose whatever their minds and their consciousness urge them to choose. We have the freedom to live a life well lived. We have a freedom to know that equality is a natural God-given gift. We have the freedom to know that wholeness is our divine nature. And any temporary influence on that wholeness is just that, a temporary influence. It cannot affect the wholeness of who we are. We are children of the divine. And so I declare that each one is living a life that serves them, that is filled with happiness and with peace. Peace of mind is filled with peace of mind. And that loving energy that pulls each one forward into their new experience, into their new way of living life, and knowing that it is all good because it is all God. I'm so grateful to know these spiritual truths and to feel them in my heart, because I know that my soul already knows it. And I know that each one's soul already knows that they are whole, complete, and perfect, and free to choose whatever they wish to experience. I'm so grateful to know this power we all have. And I'm so grateful to know the freedom that exists for each one. In this attitude of gratitude, then, I release this word in the fullness that it has been spoken to the intelligence and magnificence of the law of universal mind, where this word becomes a reality, a manifestation in each and everyone's life. Blessings of love and of peace and of freedom to each and every one. I give thanks, and so it is. Happy July 4th.